Hey, bye YouTube. This is your homeboy, Bobman Homer speaking. Today, I'm actually going to talk to you about general talk, stuff in general. In today's general talk, I'm actually going to talk to you what I did yesterday. So anyway, yesterday, I actually went to the World Gay Pride Parade in New York City, which happened to be my hometown. So anyway, before that, I actually told my church brother and childhood friend, RC, about that I won't be coming to church today. And although he and a few people, including my pastor, weren't happy about it, we saw the queue of the pastor and also my friend's father. So anyway, it was worth mentioning going to church, but whatever. So anyway, I actually went with my job yesterday, and I have a great time over there. We just have a breakfast over there, and after that we actually went to the gay pride parade. Although we had to wait for a few hours, which was very frustrating, and I was starting to get pretty upset and angry about it. But I managed to calm myself down, and after a few hours later, we managed to start walking and stuff. So anyway, I even have this T-shirt. We represent my job for the LGBT community or the gay pride. See? It happens to be known as ASRC. It's known as New York City, and I have a great time and stuff. So yeah, I mean it was worth going to church, and I guess I have to deal with my church family about it next week and stuff. So anyway, I have a great time over there, and it was great. So anyway, that's what I say for general talk. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Bobman Homer, signing off. Peace.